that the damages to the right rear corner panel of the defendant's vehicle, embedded within the bumper to that vehicle is pieces of a cocktail glass. The victim, Mr. O'Keefe, is last observed on surveillance video, external surveillance video from the waterfall establishment that he left just prior to going to 34 Fairview, with a cocktail glass in his right hand. Same arm that's injured, the same type of glass that is then recovered from the bumper of the defendant's car.
This is the first I've heard of the Commonwealth's new position after, 15, 16 months, that somehow John O'Keefe was stabbed or cut up with a broken cocktail glass, which would produce these injuries? That makes absolutely no sense. It just doesn't pass the sniff test. These are not from a cocktail glass. Who did that to him? Is there a new theory that Karen Reed got out of the car, broke a cocktail glass, then wielded an edge of that cocktail glass and cut up John's arm? Then John stood there while she jumps in the car, slams it into reverse, then hits him with the car, with her tail, in the back of the head. It makes absolutely no sense.
Anything else, Mr. Lally?
Just briefly, Your Honor, as it pertains to... Commonwealth would agree that attributing the cuts on Mr. O'Keefe's arm in their entirety to cocktail glass would be somewhat ridiculous. That's not what I said. And that's not what I was attributing them to. And I think the court understood that, but just so counsel understands that as well. As pieces of a cocktail glass. The victim, Mr. O'Keefe, is last observed on surveillance video, external surveillance video from the waterfall establishment that he left just prior to going to 34 Fairview, with a cocktail glass in his right hand. Same arm that's injured. That's not what I said. And that's not what I was attributing them to. And I used me with a cocktail glass in his right hand. Same arm that's injured.
But you caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me kissing on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
No, wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.